is a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
What's up guys, it's B-Dog, welcome to the vlog, and today we're going to be making a bunch of different types of cotton candy. I got a bunch of different ingredients, so I'll show them right now. So, first off, out of the bag, Skittles. They're pretty much 100% sugar with flavoring, so they should make some good cotton candy. Jolly Ranchers. Anyway, these things, pretty awesome. Pretty much just straight sugar with flavoring. Again, good cotton candy. Next up, Sour Patch Kids. You know, because if they don't work out, I just like eating them. We got some Mentos. These are fruit flavored. I don't know why I'm talking with long pauses. It's just kind of a thing. So, as I already showed you guys, this is what we're going to be working with today. We've got an assortment of candy. I just picked these up at different stores, and we'll see what makes cotton candy. Now, as I said, I need a haircut, but let's go get that cotton candy machine. It's been sitting in the garage since, like, Christmas time. My brother has opened it up. Here it is. I don't know if you can see it because I'm holding my camera backwards. There, it's like $30. Not too expensive actually for a cotton candy machine. Okay guys, so we have the cotton candy machine all set up and ready to go, as you kind of saw in that little opening montage thing. But the first candy we're going to be trying today is Skittles. So, I'm sure all of you have seen what Skittles look like, but we have a good amount measured out here, and we're just going to pour it in to this little thing and get it starting to spin. It's looking pretty okay so far, so this actually might make some cotton candy. There's a little bit of cotton candy starting to form on the edges, so I think the Skittles will be able to become a cotton candy. It's working to my surprise. We have a good amount of cotton candy going on the spool. This is the amount of cotton candy we have so far on the spool from the Skittles. And inside, as you can see, there's only one Skittle left, so we're gonna pour in a few more Skittles and see if we can make some more cotton candy. So, we're really gonna taste the rainbow here because we put in every Skittles flavor inside of this cotton candy. Alright, so we didn't get much from a bunch of Skittles, but there's a lot of residue left in the cotton candy thing, so let's try this thing. So Ryan is our taste tester for today, so let's see what he thinks.
Oh my god, this is really good. I mean, you can definitely taste the Skittles, but overall, I give it 9 out of 10.
That actually tastes like Skittles. I'm giving it like 6 out of 10. Next up, let's see what Sour Patch Kids can bring to the table. All right, that's the amount we're gonna put in. Let's see what happens.
Okay, in a little bit.
The Sour Patch Kids haven't made any cotton candy yet, so we're still waiting on that to happen. I hope it works. Whoa. All right, 10 minutes in. It's only spitting out residue on the side. So, will Sour Patch cotton candy? No! You know what sucks the most about this? I have no cotton candy to show for it, and I still have to clean this thing because the Sour Patch Kids are still inside. So, Sour Patch Kids will not cotton candy, so it's on to our next item of business, Mentos. We cleaned the inside of the cotton candy machine, so should work out.
No, I'm not.
Alright guys, so we have a web forming on the Mentos, so let's see if we can make this a solid amount of cotton candy. Now, it didn't smell as good as Sour Patch Kids, but it definitely made a lot more cotton candy, What am I doing? But yeah, we're still gonna try this out.
Interesting. I'd rate it 5 out of 10.
It almost tastes burnt. I give it 7 out of 10. After multiple cotton candy tests, the inside of this bowl is absolutely disgusting. Next item of business, Jolly Ranchers. There's multiple flavors, so what do you think we should do?
At once.
All of them at once or just one flavor at a time?
All of them at once.
All right. So we didn't make too much cotton candy off of this Jolly Rancher one, but let's see what we think. That's good. That's pretty good. I give it a 9 out of 10.
I give it 10 out of 10.
Now comes the hard part, cleaning all this up. Alright guys, so we're back from the haircut, so that's all good. Now I just gotta finish cleaning up this cotton candy thing, and we should be on with our day.
Okay guys, so the day's almost over, so now I just gotta clean up my room, and I should be done.
So I just finished editing that last bit, and I realized this vlog is getting a little bit long, so I thought I'd end it off here. So today's shout-out winner is Rosa again. I haven't chatted him out in a while, and he keeps coming in with those comments, so congratulations to you for getting another shout-out. And yeah, like if you enjoyed watching this video, please subscribe, and yeah, peace! Come to Cosita.